Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a second back to school haul, and I'm also going to be doing back to school outfits that I'm going to be wearing for the next week or 2 weeks or so. So if you're interested, then stay tuned. So the first thing I got was from Hollister, and it's just a plain pink t-shirt, and it just has like a tiny pocket there. And then the next thing I got was from Forever 21, and this is just kind of like a tank top, and it scoops down there, and it has little sequins there that are silver on both sides. So yeah, it cinches at the waist, and yeah. And then I also picked up a gray tank top from Forever 21. A t-shirt, and yeah, that's what that looks like. And then I went to Victoria's Secret and I picked up this tank top. It has a lot of pink on it, And then I went to American Eagle and I bought a bag. And this is what that looks like. And I was planning on getting one from Hollister, but they didn't sell the messenger bags anymore, so I picked one up from American Eagle. This is what it looks like. And it buttons down at the bottom, like this. And then you can open it up, and there's two big pockets here. And on the inside, there's one small pocket here. I mean, you can put your keys in there or something. And then the last thing I got today was this really nice Roxy bag. And so it's like, and you can adjust the strap so that it's longer, so you can carry it like a messenger bag, or you can carry it like a normal purse. So this is what it looks like, and it's fairly big. And on the inside, it just looks like this. And again, there's that same little tiny zipper section where you can just like put keys or something. And then on the other side, there's just spots where you can put your phone. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like inside the bag. But yes. So that's all I have for my haul. And now let's get to the outfits. So this is the second portion of this video, and now I'm just going to show you all the outfits that I'm going to wear to school for maybe the next 2 weeks or something. So stay tuned if you want to keep on watching this section of this video. Okay, so this is my first outfit, and basically I'm wearing Hollister skinny jeans and wearing a tank top underneath this tank top. And this tank top, I actually have this tank top in my first back to school haul video, and you can see where I got it from there, and I'll link that down at the bottom left. But yeah, I wear this tank top with this bag. And this bag, again, this is from Roxy, so yeah. And I just put this sleeve over my shoulder, and this kind of reminds me of more vintage kind of styles, I guess. I'm not sure, but I think the bag's really good for school. I mean, it's quite big, and it looks nice with a variety of different outfits, because this bag is very versatile, so yeah, so this is my first back to school outfit. So for this outfit, I'm just basically wearing this cool kind of tank top and this waist like that. And then here on the side, there's sequins. And I'm just wearing skinny jeans from Hollister. And yeah, so for my hair, I usually just leave it straight most of the time. I rarely ever curl it, so yeah, I just always leave it straight. But then for this outfit, you want to go for more of a dressy bag. So I think this one would look really nice with it. But I mean, any bag can look good with even a dressy outfit. But I just prefer to match everything together. So yeah, I think this bag would look best with this outfit. After trying, she's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. So for this outfit, I'm still wearing my Hollister skinny jeans, but here I'm wearing a plaid shirt, and I'm wearing a white tank top underneath. So you can wear this loose like this, or you can button it up. And I like rolling the sleeves up because I find that having my sleeves down makes it really hot, and it just, I don't like the feeling of wearing long sleeves, so I just kind of roll them up. And then for this outfit, you can also match it up with a skinny belt or a thick belt, but I think for these ones, a skinny belt would look best with it. But yeah, so if you just put it on, then yeah. And then for this outfit, I think that any bag would do. I think this bag would look nice as well. I mean, like, I think certain bags might dress up or dress down your outfit. I think it just depends on what look you're going for that certain day. For accessories, I usually wear what goes with the outfit. Like for necklaces, if I'm already wearing a necklace and I've been wearing it for the whole week, I probably won't change it. But if there's a certain outfit that definitely won't match with that necklace, I'll definitely switch it out. And then for rings, I always switch it out to match the outfit. And earrings, I usually just wear studs, so I don't really worry about that. And then hairbands or clips, I think it just depends on what hairstyle I want to do. But yeah. There's not a thing that I would change. So for this outfit, I'm just wearing a plain pink t-shirt and with skinny jeans again and a white tank top. And I think that this bag would look best with it. Just because I think the color scheme that's going on looks really nice. And I think it just makes your shirt look a little bit more dressy and less plain because it has this bag. And then if you add a belt, it'll make it look a lot more dressy. And yeah, so this you could turn from a school day outfit to a nighttime outfit. And yeah, so for the rest of my back to school outfits, I'm just going to post pictures in the video, and I hope you enjoy.
So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.